Hello and welcome back to Rogue Legacy with myself and at the moment Sir Yeem. Let's see, we have a little ways to go. Not too far, so we'll just walk it. But we are going to be continuing on to the right of the playfield. We have explored most places. There's also another place down below us that can go on to the right, but any further lower and we hit the darkness, which is somewhere we don't want to be right now. Let's see if we can't find the mire. There's something up there. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Could I do this? No. Absolutely not. No. Gotta try and catch him at the right moment. Aha! Okay, I've been getting a little bit more confident with those downward attacks lately. Okay then. No, I don't want that. Ah, balls. So expecting him to go down in one hit. Alas, no. Let's take care of you. Oh crap, another one. We're gaining about 5 HP per hit at the moment. Is there anything in this one? No, not quickly. But, that could be a problem. Or not. Wow, very nice. Now, we want to continue heading upwards, I think, rather than messing around down in the castle. Though, on the plus side, given our level and our equipment, we can actually handle most of the castle's... most of the castle's mobs fairly easily. I want it so bad, but every time I've tried that one, I've died. Perhaps we should actually do a little bit more exploring in the castle just to get our health up. If we can do some life-stealing on easy mobs, then it'll be worth it. Of course, the forest does kind of count as easy this time, but... anyone else in the castle? Yeah, there's a couple of places down that we can go. We'll go explore those. Let's go down. Actually, we can go this way as well. Oh, fantastic. I'm glad I decided to explore. I suppose if I get another Spelunker, I will actually make a point of looking for all of the boss rooms that I've been to previously and trying to loot them of their gorgeous loot. Those chests with the Spelunker bonus should be quite awesome. No. Not too bad. Okay. We're almost up to full health again. Which is actually quite a lot higher than I was expecting at 154. Right, we've discovered a lot of the portals now as well. Any easy mobs? Any slimes? Wouldn't mind some slimes. I do like them for lifesteal. But no, I'll kill this mob and then we're going to head to the mire. There we go. We're as close as I need to be to full health at this point. Okay. Now, where do we want to go? We want to go to the... Actually, I could have used the teleporter, but alas, I forgot. Did that picture change? I'll have to check the recording. I can't tell if that was the picture that was there before. I'm not going to try for that fairy chest because it is going to be doomed for me. Okay. Oh, no. Got to try and keep on the move. Oh, crap. Ah, almost avoided it. Ah, shit. I shouldn't have done that. That was very silly of me. Lost a lot of health there that I didn't need to lose. Oh, yes, of course. Swapping spells. Always fun. Only not. On the plus side, though, that spell was a lot better than the Chakram for taking out the Mimic. Okay, we'll use this as a block for now. Oh, bloody leave me alone, stupid eyes. Crap, wasn't expecting that to be a doomscape, whatever it is. Okay, not doing too badly. A little bit pressed, but we're recovering, I feel. Okay. Phew. Let's take a few moments to recover. To recuperate and prepare for the battles ahead. There are no chests in here, unfortunately. Oh my god. Wow. Could have gone a lot better, I feel. Balls. Come on. Oh, balls. You switched it up on me. I was going to try and land just in time to give him a good old smack at the backside, but alas, no. Health is very important stat to raise. Yes, it is. And we have been doing well with that, I think. Okay, we've got Lady Lowry II, the assassin, who's bald and has ADHD and can teleport. Lady Alana III, the Spelunkette. Spelunkette, that's fantastic! Nostalgic and hypergonadism, sorry. So Halcyon II, the Archmage with Dextrocardia. I'm sorry, but I can't pass up on a Spelunkette. That is quite possibly the most awesome class that I've seen so far. Even though it's got nostalgic, which I really don't like. But Spelunkette, how could I say no? Right, we're going to check out what we can buy. I think we're going to have a look at runes. Right, okay. Got a new rune there that we don't want. Got a new rune there that we don't want. Got several new runes here that we don't want. Now. Got one dash, two dashes, a jump, siphon. Where's the other jump? Was it up here? Yes, it was. Oh, wait, no, I can turn on a dash here. Oh, no. No, we won't. Let me have a look. Got a siphon there. Have a siphon there. It's hard to tell where I want to put this. But I think we're just going to go for this one. We'll unlock it at the very least. And has this one got have any of these got jumps? No, I'm gonna have to get another jump rune at some point, but we've got no double jumps at the moment then. That could actually be terribly bad. So we are going to have to use one of them at least. But I've now unlocked the siphon rune down there, so I only have to unlock one more rune, which isn't too bad all things considered. But we've got 750, so there are a few things we can unlock. This one, mana up for 600. Not really into that. I will go for magic damage up, though, because I don't tend to run out of mana too much because I don't use my spells enough. But when I do use them, I want them to kill things quite quickly for me. Right, let's see how Lady Alana can do. Spelunkette. I still can't get over that. That's fantastic. Okay, let's have a look. Where are all of the goodies? Not too many around us, but it looks like there's loads over in the forest. And a good cluster of them up in the tower as well. So the castle is not going to be our friend this time around. It's mostly going to waste our time. But on the plus side, our Spelunkette is getting extra gold from everything she destroys. Always a good thing. That is not a good thing, though. Okay. That used up an awful lot of mana, but we'll just have to live with that. Okay. Go, go, go! Get back. Alright, I've got to time this well. Okay, let's get rid of some of the aggression in this room so we can move past easily enough. Now we're out of mana, unfortunately. Wow. Good hit there. And there, well. Lady Alana is not to be messed with. Word to the wise. There we go. Now all we need to do is get a bit of mana for her and she'll be right as rain again. Dead end room. But got a decent amount of money at least. Right. And Go. And safely out. Right, now we've just got to cross this part, which should be a lot easier. Oh, there's going to be some crazy eye in one of those rooms, isn't there? Ooh, fair enough. Only one way out? Yeah, okay. We'll go down. Let's see if we can get a bit of gold. Ooh, journal entry. So, if he's writing these journals in the tower, how are they in the castle? Journal entry 18. I've bested the beast of the tower, and once again I could feel the throne room give up some of its power. The rush I feel from this victory is intoxicating. Never have I felt so confident, so powerful, so at home. Just a little further and I will be able to earn my reward. I'm so close. I will make my father proud. I've got a feeling he's not going to be proud of you. Just a guess there. Oh, crap. That was not very nice of you. That's what you get. Ooh. Ah, bugger it. We almost avoided certain death. Ended up doing something stupid. On the plus side, though, we're gaining health fairly quickly, so. No. Oh, balls. Okay. And mana is always nice, since we do go through that stupidly fast with our particular spell. Perhaps I should have increased the mana after all, but... Oh, well. Now... I'm actually finding it a lot easier to tell which pictures are enemies with the nostalgia trait. Good to know. Oh, fairy chest room. Defeat all enemies. Oh... I'll be back for you once I've got a spell that can reach you. Let's head down. Probably gonna find him here. Another charite? Yes. And some more of these knights. Wow. Lana is sending these things flying when she attacks them. It's actually pretty awesome. Okay, what else did we find? This is actually the same room we just came from. I'm fairly certain that most of the stuff in this room is in the same place as in the room above. Oh, crap. We went down at an inopportune moment. Oh, no. Yeah, this is practically the same room. And, in fact, I'll be interested to see in the recording whether it's the same portrait as well. Right, we found the way down into the darkness. We do need the mana. I don't think we needed the health, though. That was a bit of a waste. But we're going to jump back up and probably head on into the tower at this point. Oh, balls. Okay, not too bad. That could have been bad. I was using all my abilities at the wrong time there. Any particular... Well, there's a fairy chest potentially over there, so let's go have a look. Yeah. Take no damage. Okay. Now, an assassin would be glorious for this room, I suspect. No. Oh! Sneaky little buggers. Oh, there's another chest over here, so let's go and see if we can get that. I'm quite disappointed with that one, though. On the plus side, plenty of gold in here. And plenty of enemies to lifesteal from as well. In fact, we don't need to lifesteal anymore. Oh, balls. I had to say it, didn't I? I'm sorry about that, Alana. But fairy chest. Defeat all enemies. Okay. Floating enemies. I might just smack you from behind there. That was awesome. Okay. Oh, balls. One of you. I do not like your kind. See if we can just get rid of the majority of these things. Okay. No. Now, I died in this room in a recent attempt. Can't remember which episode it was, but I remember dying to that particular enemy, and I fell through the floor. Damn it all. Nope. Ah, I wasn't quite quick enough to jump a second time. Come on. I haven't got all day. Crap. Gotcha. Is that it? Have we done it? Yes? No? Yes! Haha! A retaliation rune. Ooh. That's actually pretty cool. And there's a chest above us. So let's go check that out. Ah, oh, almost did okay there. We've got 27 health. That's not much. On the plus side, almost 1.5k. There we go, 1.7k. Now, there's a bunch of chests just around this room as well. Let's go there. I mean, we've got a Spelunker. There's no reason not to take advantage of the fact that she's going to earn a lot more money. Or a Spelunkette, I should say. Spelunkette. Okay. And there's one a little bit above us. Oop. Crap. That one isn't a Doomvast, I do not believe. Ooh, that could have been a bit rough. Ooh, there we go. Fantastic, Lady Alana the Third. I think it was the Third. You're now up to almost 2.5. Let's see if we can't get there. I see no reason not to be able to achieve this. Any more things? No? No more things. Unless this chandelier is hiding a bag of gold. No. Alas. But there are two chests down this way, it seems. Ooh, crap. Oh, balls. It's not good. This could be potentially quite bad. Oh, though having said that, Lady Alana has recovered quite a lot of her health thanks to her lifesteal. Fantastic. Now, the two chests are below us. Is this going to be a boss room? No! Oh, thank goodness. I should have noticed that their proximity was due to it being a... well, actually, it is a boss room, but a boss entrance. But I was meaning a mini boss room. But no, fantastic. Well done, Lady Alana. We're almost at 3k. Let's see if we can't get to 5. Well, we'll get to 3 first, and then we'll get to 5. Because I would very much like to unlock some of the crazy new classes. I'm not sure what I would go for. The, bestiality class, that just sounds wrong. Whatever that class is. Or the, ability to reroll children. It's a tough call. So I don't really know how either one works. And don't spoil that particular one for me, if you wouldn't mind. I would rather explore that myself. Ooh, we missed the table. How unlike us. Oh, another room. We won't take this, we don't need it. There's two chests in here quite close by. So let's see if we can't get to them. Smack that. Dude, what are you doing floating through the air? That's not helpful. At least I don't believe it is. Ah, ha ha! You sneaky little thing, you. Being chased by a headless horse. Okay. There we are. We're over 3k. So next milestone is 3.5k. And there is a chest just above us. Crap. Okay. Shit. Okay. Well, that didn't go amazingly, but we got a lot of gold out of it. 3.5k has been reached. Let's aim for 4k now. Oh, bugger. Nope. Absolutely not. Okay, Lady Alana isn't doing too terribly badly right now. If we can just kill you, then most of our danger has been removed. Okay, that wasn't too bad at all. 4K! Wow, we're doing really well here. The nearest chests are a little ways away, but I think we'll have a better chance of getting to those ones than we will have getting to the ones up there. And by the looks of it, those two chests right next to each other in the middle are a boss room. So, does that take us all the way there? No. Okay, I'm just going to pop into the rooms to see which one gets us nearer to that boss room. Looks like this one's the best choice. Go on. Ah! Bloody mages! I didn't expect that. I hate you so much. You're gonna be chasing me this whole way, aren't you? No? Okay. Oh no! Once again, those bloody wargs! Oh, Lady Alana the Third, I'm so sorry. But you did fantastically well. 4K that we can spend. Only 1,000 off being able to buy something awesome, though. Nah. Lady Shan the Third, the Hokage, a savant. Sir Fiddle Me, the Paladin. Fiddle Me, sorry about that. OCD, Alzheimer's. I imagine that is because it's being cut off by the looks of the full stop there. It does do that if the names are too long. Lady Arianwen the Second, the Hokage with dementia. No to dementia, no to Alzheimer's, yes to savant. So we're gonna have a character that can one-shot most things, which is fantastic. That is very tempting. It's been a long time since we've been close enough to afford that, but I want to check out these rooms. Now, as we've been looking, I could afford... Oh, we've got a new retaliation room, don't we? I wouldn't mind that siphon room. We've got two dodge rooms down here. Got a siphon room up there. Yeah, we're going to be going for this one, I think. We'll lose a little bit of our ability to gain health, but we are going to gain the ability to gain a bit more mana. So let's just check that out. We now gain 4 HP for every kill and 2 MP per kill. That's actually really good. It means we're going to keep our spells going for a lot longer. But how much money have we got? We've got 1,758. What can we afford for that? We could increase the damage a little bit more, health a little bit more. Thinking health, honestly, though we do need to start increasing our weight allowance again, because the next couple of things that we're going to equip are going to push us over that. We could get more armor. That does increase the armor a fair bit, but no, we're going to go for health. It has to be health, and we will, I suppose, increase our mana as well. I said I wouldn't, but in the last one we could have actually done with a little bit of extra mana. Okay, let's go. 63 gold isn't too much to lose. Now, we do not have someone who's going to benefit from getting more chests, so we're going to head straight to the mine if we can. Wow. You're right there, dude. A little bit of a long fall there. Okay. I tell you what, the vibrancy of the colours in this are stark now that I've actually gone from nostalgic to this. It almost seemed like my monitor had messed up the colors somehow, but I think it's just that I'm adjusting to not having a brown palette. No to you. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is promising. We're getting quite far up quite quickly. Now I need to not rely on being able to take out like heavy opponents like these guys in one hit, because I don't normally do that, so I really shouldn't plan on that happening, because it will scupper me sooner or later if I'm not careful.
Nope. Okay. I really do like the Hokage, just for the sheer power. It makes things so much easier when you can one-hit enemies. If we do get a better sword at some point, that will be one of the things I'll be prioritizing buying. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, fine. Oh, that was a bit close there. A bit silly of me. Any monsters? No? Just you guys? Okay. Accept. Oh! That was a bit too fast there on the attempt to dodge. Okay, not too bad. Ah! Tricky thieves! Ah, oh, balls to it! Ah! Oh. Alright, I'm up here now, you're doomed. I hope you realize the wrath you've brought upon yourselves. If I could not die before I get here. My lord, I was doing badly there. Okay. Onwards and upwards. Oh, crap. Nope. Aha. Denied, my friend. Denied. Right, not too bad. Over 1,000 already. That's pretty good, actually. Though, it could all go badly very quickly, so I shouldn't get too cocky. Oh, I love the one-shot kills. Okay. This would be a bit risky. Ooh, that was a luck knock, gentlemen. That was actually, that was definitely judgment. I'm quite impressed with myself there. Okay, already found the Maya straight away. That's brilliant. And I know I didn't need those things. That was stupid of me, yes. Before anyone shouts at me. I know. That was very, very silly. Should have saved those for an emergency. No more one-hitting things, though, which is a shame. Almost one hitting them though, so perhaps if we increase our strength just a little bit, like with a sword or a stat upgrade, then a Hokage would be able to take these things out up here. Okay, yeah, let's go this way. Hello. I would rather not die, if at all possible to avoid. Damn it. Haha, I could reach you. Fantastic. Ah, that was good. Not even a chest at the end of it, so no. Can't get you, though. Oh, well. Alas. Alright, we're going to go the other way. Because if I can avoid that crazy trap over there, I will. We'll clear one more room, I think, and then we'll be off to end the episode, and for me to record the next one. Oh, damn, that wasn't too bad. Ooh, got a bit of HP there as well. Man, this is going to be a bit risky. Well, that was a good trajectory to send that thing off on. No, haha. Nope, do not want bolts. Missed my opportunity there. Oh, wow, we do a lot of damage even against their shields. That's fantastic. Okay, let's see. What was down here? Nothing much. Some health and that was it, really. Mimic, yes. And we want to go clean the other side, and then we will be ending this episode on a bit of a high note, really, because we're doing fairly well. Ah, that's right. I said it at the end of the episode, so I'm hoping by the time I continue the recording, because I'm going to pause this, sort out the recording, make sure it all went through okay, and then continue. I'm hoping the game will have forgotten my mistake there. But that is it from myself and Lady Shan III, the Hokage, who is doing well. Yeah, I've said it twice. We've got 1,798 gold, and when we return, Lady Sharon's probably going to poke her head into the next room and immediately get it chopped off, and we're going to be ending on 1,798 gold, because I've doomed us. Doomed. But as always, I hope you've enjoyed the episode, and I hope you'll join us for the next. But until then, do take care.